Hi there, I'll be demonstrating the hand techniques for the advanced indigo. Works like this. First hand technique is going to be a pinch of salt. It is raising the hand to the side, like this. Okay? So my hand's like this. And you're going to snap your fingers. Bam. Bam. Okay? Pinch of salt to the outside, pinch of salt to the inside, you step, pinch of salt to the outside. Okay, how this is important, something comes in, down, up, pinch of salt. I'm going to step into what's called the poet's stance, protecting my throat. Whip this around, pinch of salt, strikes. You want to line it up right with your eye. You're going to be looking right down the barrel. Right there. Okay, so if you're attacked, you're going to move in quantum time, so you're always going to be faster. Don't worry about it. It's all defense. This is to stun them only, not to hurt anybody, but to protect yourself. You draw in with the hands, pulling away and absorbing the attacking energy. Then you return up, up, block. This. We do have one attack, it's called the finger of God. I am. Works like this. You draw in and absorbing the attack. I am up over and point. And that's the only massive move we need. Absorb the energy. I am. And point it back. This is your weapon if you need one. A fingertip, you always have it. That's it.